Now this, Carla, is my greatest work. It's a vision of a better world.
That sounds amazing.
Truth is, it's...
Wow. I really hope...
So do I.
Will do. Try to get some rest.
This project could be groundbreaking someday. I should take... Dr. Katz should still be in the starship.
Well, isn't this...
Hello, Miss...
Chérie, especially...
What do you mean?
Oh, last night, I saw Sam and Mrs. Bird sneaking around and whispering to each other.
Did you hear what they were...
Unfortunately not. It's a bit sus...
Hard to... Well, I'll keep... I should call Dr. Katz.
I'll patch the lab.
Is Reuben well?
He's okay.
I'll check.
Don't worry.
Can't help you without my glasses.
Plenty of me.
Thanks for helping out, Carla. Would you help?
I'd be glad. I was planning.
Go ahead.
Oh, Carla. He wanted you. Ha! Anyway.
Yes, last night, Q saw someone going into the jungle. It was maybe. Well, yeah. No business, is what I told Q. Not with all the creepy crawl.
Is it pop?
No chance.
Could.
But that's why he lives on. Will you.
There you are, Carla.
What's...
He's doing okay. The medicine has kicked in, so he just needs plenty of rest.
I guess you're ready.
Indeed.
Of course.
Back already?
We wanted...
Oh, of course.
You don't have to...
It's okay.
Thank... I'll grab a bite when the...
Any idea where those food...
Yeah.
The tray is missing some eggs. I have the samples right here, Dr. Cat.
Okay, then.
Actually...
whatever for, Carla?
I suspect...
Oh, my.